Good afternoon, everyone. Today is Sunday afternoon. I would like to start my video. We are headed to have a ride somewhere in the mountains, and I would like to take the scenery of these mountains over here. And so I'd like to see. Enjoy the Sabbath or the Sunday today because it's so quiet and it's not hardly cars in it. So I thought it's nice to get the video. So I'm so excited to see those colors of the trees over there. What did your son say about Ellen? Did he? When you talked to your son yesterday or the other days?
Well, he was nice at first, and he got nasty.
Yeah, it looks like he didn't want to talk to you or something.
Yeah, he said, well, he was mad at me because I've got something down in the basement.
Oh, I see, yeah.
And he says, we can't ever come see you. And Gigi said, maybe we can come see you now. She's got her new U.S. SUV. It's not
new. Oh, she bought an SUV now?
Yeah. It's not new, but
the used one.
Yeah, they said CarMax sells good cars.
What kind of car?
CarMax.
What is that?
I don't know. It's just a company. And they have them all over. I think they're out there in Salt Lake. Stole her old car. They left all their drug stuff there. They left their pipes and tinfoil.
I think Mexican stole it.
Yeah, it was. They know what stole it because they saw it on the security camera at Walmart. Mm-hmm. They was from Pueblo, Colorado, because they had to go clear to Pueblo to get the car. I didn't know that. But
yeah.
I think Pueblo's kind of a place of crime, and so is Denver. Denver's always carried a dirty name. One of the aides that worked at the care center said her son was born with a heart condition. When he was 8 years old, they had surgery done on his heart over in Denver. And so her and her husband's over there. People told them they worked at the hospital a lot to go wander around the streets of Denver. They'd get attacked, and they did anyway, and they said nobody bothered them. The people at the hospital didn't know how they did that. They said we're surprised you didn't get killed out there.
So we are heading towards the mountain here in Uinta Basin. So I thought it's a good video. Share and subscribe to those people who did not subscribe yet on the channel, and like and give a thumbs up. That would be great. And see you guys. So God bless, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.